That's a big ass lake. Now you're in the middle of the lake. Smile, Dave. was cool.
Well, Avery has got all those tunnels that we wanted to go. This is where the rest of those tunnels are, isn't it?
What's that? 99 miles, right?
99 miles, yep.
We so get right up here across the bridge. So St. Joe Oil is supposed to have fuel.
Okay.
And there's supposed to be one at Avery Motel.
I'm gonna go up here to Avery and get gas.
Oh, you want to? You don't want to go to Wallace?
Well, is that?
Wallace. He said Wallace is what?
31 miles.
31?
Yeah.
It'll be a lot cheaper.
Okay. Well, I've got 99. I can go 130, 140.
Yeah, I was over 150 when Scott and I filled up one time, and I still wasn't out.
Okay.
And mine stopped.
You guys aren't stopping?
I guess not.
If we take the main, because we're gonna stay on the asphalt. There's the tunnel up there to go through, I think.
Yeah, we have to go through the tunnels.
You know, off to the left, that's a dirt road.
Whatever.
I'm pretty sure that's the whole thing. I think we're on asphalt probably all the way up there, maybe. I don't know.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
You go first and I'll sweep.
Huh?
You go first and I'll sweep.
I'm fine going last. Somebody drops
it. For 4 days.
I'll wait till it's dusty, then I'll let you.
That day's gonna last. He's got the most fuel.
Rod, you got some stuff hanging off here.
Hey Scott, how's it going?
Good.
My ass is sore.
Huh?
My ass is sore.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sure hope I don't run out of gas.
Yeah.
You okay?
I just ran out.
Serious? Oh.
I'm flipping. I just flipped it.
Okay.